Can a hedgehog shoot its quills? A hedgehog's back is protected by a thick layer of spikes known as quills. These quills are made of keratin, like human hair and fingernails. A hedgehog has 3,000 to 5,000 quills covering its back. These quills are its best defense against predators, but a hedgehog cannot shoot its quills to defend itself. When threatened, the hedgehog raises its quills upright in a crisscross pattern, making its body pointy and sharp. It then tucks itself into a ball. This spiky ball is hard for predators to attack.